I always thought that tum hi ho was a benchmark for me. It became such a rage and it changed everything in my life. And that's how I started doing shows, and that's how I got shows.
Really, really, thank you very, very much for coming tonight and supporting us like that.
When I was working on the score of Aashiqui 2, he was an assistant to Pritam. And I just gave him a call. And I called him to, just come and try this mukhda, as we call it in India. I want to hear it in your voice, nothing more than that. And I remember he had quite a hectic time as an assistant at Pritam studio.
Let me sing one song for you, which has made this possible. That one bloody song made everything for me, for everyone around me. This is Tumhi Ho.